Manchester United are looking to reinforce their defense in the summer transfer window and are in search of a new left back. If reports in the media are anything to go by, then the Red Devils are plotting a move to sign Wolverhampton Wanderers star Ryan Aitnouri. According to La Gazette to Fennec, the Old Trafford outfit are one of the four Premier League sides interested in signing the Algerian international in summer transfer window. The news source have stated that the technical profile of Aitnouri enormously tempted Man United, who desperately needs to strengthen the left-back position. Luke Shaw has been our number left-back for years, but the England international has been injury-prone, and even this season, he has spent majority of the time on the treatment table. Man United's second choice, LB, is Dutch international Tyrell Malacia, who has not featured in even a single game this season due to injury. In such a scenario, the name of Ryan Aitnouri is on the radar at Old Trafford. The 22-year-old African is a versatile star who can effectively play in the left midfield position as well. This season, he has so far started 21 games in the PL for Wolves and directly contributed in 3 goals. Last weekend, he has scored the opening goal of the game in 3-2 victory against Fulham. Aitnouri has played over 100 games for the Molineux outfit and has the talent and the experience to improve the Man United defense. His current contract with the West Midland club will expire in 2026, and as per report, it will take a fee of more than £50 million to sign him. In your view, should Man United pay over £50 million to sign Ryan Aitnouri? Manchester United are looking to reinforce their defense in the summer transfer window and are in search of a new left back. If reports in the media are anything to go by, then the Red Devils are plotting a move to sign Wolverhampton Wanderers star Ryan Aitnouri. According to La Gazette to Fennec, the Old Trafford outfit are one of the four Premier League sides interested in signing the Algerian international in summer transfer window. The news source have stated that the technical profile of Aitnouri enormously tempted many.